Gondorian rabble wasn't enough. Now I gotta kill you too. So be it.
Yeah! Watching! Be on your guard!
Guys, he's war is safe!
Come here!
You betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itrul. For your survival. The blood here means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no! She is free to die with her people. Submit to your destiny.
You will not claim him today.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the Grey Spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand. My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.
What do we really know about them? Stay away, they tell us. Nothing more.
That filthy tar!
We must move quickly.
There's no telling how many Nazgul the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgul defeat one so great as Shield?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Even Shelob's brood fear
keep
the Nazgul.
Keep moving. They will ignore
we
you.
We must hurry. We must get the ring.
They are terrified. We need not fight them.
Shelob has the power of a new ring.
Not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgul wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
Nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
His ring is different. We
can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The ring wraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
That is the forest of Karnan, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
Yes. There. That encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors. Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Maybe I'll knock off early and take in a fight at the pit. If I'm lucky, Bruves will be fighting today.
Do not be too eager to deal out death. We can put these archers to use.
Wish I was at the fighting pit right now. Watching a few heads get bashed in.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes.
Like Minas Eatfield are conquered. Get your drills right,
or you'll miss out on the whole stinking war. You heard the news about me? I saw that, you worthless glob. Better get these basic moves right, or I'm gonna demonstrate some more advanced ones. Using you as a training dummy!
No enemy in Mordor is safe from the power of my ring.
You globs better listen. I'm trying to teach you something here. A skill you'll need when you get to sacking sick.
The ring will give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor.
You're playing at! This ain't a difficult thing to master! It's fighting! You're a Nordic! Now act like one! Right! From the start again, and we're keeping at it till you idiots have got it!
Another arrow in our quiver. Let us test our warriors. Promising start, but this is only the beginning. We require more warriors, stronger warriors. We will also require commanders, exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount.
What creature haunts this forest?
Oh, Kanan is no creature. She is nature itself.
She calls us.
Talion, we must move with great caution.
Not you. Have some mercy, Ranger. She's picking us off, one by one.
That beasts come hundred strong.
Get out here and show yourself!
Pit to peak, enslave Vidor rivers and trees.
No!
I take it this is the work of Khan.
This is the forest of Kanan, and she will protect it with the full power of nature.
This forest is possessed by death as much as life.
The two are bound together. That is common.
What is she? The cannibals? The ghouls?
She's all of it.
Feed, you will feed a thousand mouths.
Why do these beasts not attack us?
They hear her song. They are part of her as she is part of them. Yet they will defend. She is watching us.
No. She's drawing us in.
Cut me loose, Tark! We'll... I found it! The tree! She's the tree!
Spirit of Kanan is tree and beast. Fang and claw, root and spear.
Well, that wasn't there before.
Unlike this fleshling. Where is your rot? Your buddings? Do you grow? Do you wither? No. No, no. A lifeless beast are you, but no. For you die and die. Not lifeless, but deathless. A flesh-haunted thing.
Talia, we cannot defeat her.
What would you suggest I do?
Throw down your sword and kneel.
I will not kneel to this thing.
I take it this is also nature.
In all its fury.
Can you tell it to stop?
One does not reason with the wind.
Fire to forest! Fire to trees! Your ash will feed! Nature's tomb span its sky, yes. We all die together. We burn with you, and return with we.
it seems this Karnan isn't as powerful.
Unleashed to rise and rise again. In a hole go you.
What have we unleashed?
The cry of the forests. The scream of the rivers.
Great spirit of Karnan.
Cease all cry and clamor. You have woken Torgorot. Cracked and creviced until now. I opened the Dark Lord. He stokes its flames. Forges cage like kindling for shattering fire to come. Burn you. Burn we. A fire for all it will be.
What? Have we awoken?
Undead! Ringmaker, your forge sinks. A crack across the land. Fire woken by a cold metal ring.
We hear your call. Allow us to help.
Yes, you will. You, a deathless beast. You, a flesh-haunted thing.
We will find Torgorot.
Go now. Your Balrog waits. He rises in doom shadow. Fight till death and rise again, you will fight. Soon and soon, death will defeat undead.
It seems this ring has woken more than Sauron.
Yes, we must go to Gorgoroth and deal with this Balrog.
sent in because you lot couldn't hack it. No, you were dead.
Wait.
Nan is overrun with orcs, perfect for our purpose.
What became of Lothario? Her people? Queen Marwyn, it was she who first suggested an orc army.
This time will be different. We have the new ring.
I've had enough of your mouth, Bruce. So now I'm gonna kill you, for all these orcs to see.
Always said you were an optimist. Know what that is, mate? It's about sizing up a situation that's bloody impossible and saying, yeah, all right, I'll have a go. I'm exactly the same way.
I like him.
Yeah, come on then. Never can have too many hands. You'll need some eyes on that, if I'm honest.
A few more of those, you're
a... That was nasty! Oi!
Reckon you're going to skewer me? That little sword's good for a tickle, maybe. But you're gonna need more than that to take me down!
Oh!
not resist!
You serve the bright lord now!
Bright lord, dark lord, same thing really. Results me ripping spines out, which I like to do anyway, so either way's a win.
A fine addition to our army.
Name's Bruce. From here on out, I will be your shadow. No one gets to you without my say-so.
Don't worry about my enemies. They will all follow eventually.
You want to plant your flag in Mordor, you'll need to do it deep. There's a fortress nearby. They say it's ruled by a two-headed troll big as a mountain. Deadly smart. Which, well, I guess you'd have to be given the two heads. You take him down, you'll send a message to Sauron, and get yourself some nice new digs as part of the bargain.
I'm not going to do this alone.
Gather your troops.
Will do. Ooh, just make sure you let me pop his heads off, won't you?